Good morning, everybody. So today I'm gonna make this breakfast sandwich. I don't know if y'all have seen these videos. It's like they're basically scrambling eggs, putting it in the pan, and then putting the bread on top. And so your breakfast sandwich is kind of made a little bit faster, and then you just flip it over and put whatever inside the sandwich you want. They make it look very easy, but I really don't think it's as easy as it is. I have a decent sized pan, and if you have the better the nonstick pan you have, the better. These are decent, but these ain't that great. So anyway, we got a new angle today, because I realize this video is not gonna work unless y'all are like in front of me and the pan's in front of me. So anyway, I got my scrambled eggs here, and I just put a little salt and pepper in here. I also added mustard. I'm not gonna say what kind of mustard because it's my friend's secret. She used to make really good egg sandwiches. But any mustard that you like will work. So I'm gonna go ahead and start, so we're gonna see how this goes. And I got a gas stove, so hopefully this won't be too hot. Back and stay. Can't hear your footsteps, baby. Can't hear the footsteps, baby. All right, so in goes the eggs. So I'm assuming, actually this pan might not be big enough. I might have to do this again. Nah, I think it's all right. So you're supposed to just dip the eggs on top. And, oh shit. Ow! And then flip it over. Alright. I'm gonna bring this over a little bit so you can see. So I put the eggs on one side and then flipped it over. I didn't quite get a good flip because I was burning my arm. See, you put the eggs on one side of the bread and then flip this over. So I'm gonna wait for this to keep cooking, probably for like another minute or so, and then I'll flip the eggs. When the video cut off, I had to snatch the pan off the heat. This is about ready to flip over, so this is the part that I'm tricky about. But mine's actually not as big as I thought. Like, I guess the other people use more eggs. I just use two, so I guess that's a safe bet. So you have to flip this whole mother loving thing over. Oh, I did it! Maybe not so bad. So anyway, my friend made some pork chops for me, so I'm gonna put pork on this. And some cheddar cheese, and I'm gonna throw it on right now. And then you kind of flip up the sides. Oh my god, I'm gonna need a band-aid after this. You just flip it over. You know, this wasn't so bad. I really didn't think I was gonna be able to do this. Okay, so far I'm actually recommending this breakfast sandwich. Kind of cooks everything at one time. Then again, there is a toaster that would just toast your bread. She said it's time that I'm always on the road. See a nice golden brown on there. Waiting on me. So this took about 6 minutes. I think the first video was like 2 to 3 minutes, and the other one. So this was not as hard as I thought it was. Boom! Pork chop and cheddar cheese egg sandwich. This shit gonna be poppin'.